sure is sandy in this pyramid.
Look, it's that rare scorpion bracelet.
Let's take it.
We can't, it's cursed.
Oh, what do you think will happen? A giant tidal wave's gonna chase us?
Home, sweet home.
What? I've got sand in my ear. Say, let's leave the cursed bracelet within reach of our curious 12-year-old son.
Cool, a cursed bracelet.
Find a mummy in Nagasaki.
Excuse me?
I'm the mummy and you're coming with me.
Where are you taking him?
To the pyramids.
This sand gets everywhere.
Look, there's our son.
I'll save him. Hey-ya! That was easy. Now what?
Dad, you've got to confront the mummy and use the golden scepter to unleash the powers of good and eradicate the evil demon.
Huh?
Grab the gold pointy stick and throw it at the bad guy.
Oh.
Good. Now let's go home.
All right, but I'm tracking sand.
Yes, Aunt Petunia?
Don't yes, Aunt Petunia me! Now go to your room!
But this is my room.
I knew that. I just like yelling at you!
Oh, I hate living with my miserable aunt and uncle. I wish I could...
Go to wizard school and learn how to fly and do magic.
Wizard school?
Didn't you receive the acceptance letter?
No.
But I sent you thousands of them.
I thought those were credit card applications.
Let's just go, eh?
Welcome to Wizard Academy, class. Get out your toadstools and hemlock and we'll begin.
My hemlock tastes funny.
Lesson number one. Do not drink hemlock. It's poison.
Professor?
Yes, Mr. Potter?
I can't get my hemlock to stop levitating.
Potter can make things levitate. He must be a prodigy.
What's a prodigy?
What? Potter can read minds as well?
Actually, I'm just getting the hang of it.
Well, he can't be a skilled enough mind reader to know about my evil plan to take over the world.
You know, you're really making this easy for me.